Hi, it's Amy with Wonkits, back with another example of programming an add-on for the microbit. This example uses a Neopixel string, which is a string of programmable LEDs. I've coded the microbit to turn them all yellow when I tilt it to the right and rainbow colors when I tilt it to the left. If you want to find out more, check the notes for a link to my website where you can download the code and find out where to get the Neopixels. Thanks for watching.